What's going on, YouTube? It's Ozzy Blaze here again, and welcome back to The Island. This is the third episode. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna be doing in this episode, but I do know it's gonna consist of food. Oh, that's not good. I need food bad. So I'm gonna... He's not growing. And I don't know why, but I don't like it. Alright, I guess I'm gonna just try and keep mining. Hopefully we'll run into something that I can eat. And hopefully not just a bunch of creepers. Oh god. Run. Away. Right. Get down here. There we go. And boom. Hopefully, I can hit some poles. Kind of running low on torches here. As you can see, since I have a single torch, and I'm gonna be doing this with it. Because I'm not going to be able to see in the eyes. I can see just as much as you guys can, but I can hear skeletons. And that's good, because I need that bone meal though. Oh yes! Yes! Okay. This is awesome. I just found a cave system, like, before I find anything else. But, no, I'll tell you. Gives coal too. No. Oh, that's not good. Oh, hey. Hello. Hello. How you doing? Come on. Yeah, this is gonna be Alright, that's fine. I'm just gonna have to rebuild. Yeah. This guy. Alright, there. Oh wait. And then, yeah, that should be good. So, boom. Because I really want any mobs spawning. So, alright. So where's this guy? First, okay, give me. Alright. Oh, he's over there. Coming? Yeah, he's coming. Wait, let me think about this. Okay, wait. I'm gonna make some torches. Okay, thought he was covered in woods. There it is. Yes. Hey, buddy. Come over here. Oh. Okay. Simply because I cannot lose health right now. If I do, I'm screwed. Well, I don't know. Oh, bud. Need to eat here? I guess not. Alright, wow, that was such a pussy. I'll just really not try to die at all. And he's like, just gotta run back, pick up all my stuff, blah blah blah. Oh, yes, we found iron. Oh my god. No. Go away. Bah. Oh no. Okay, that's okay. At least you didn't get that much damage. Alright, so buddy. I'm gonna just Is he just chilling on that? I think think there's a creeper down there. I'm gonna just block that. Torches. Lots of torches. Oh, there's a... Whoa. Yes, it is an actual... Okay, but... There's gold, too. Alright. Alright. Alright, so... Let's pick up this. Sure. Oh, yeah. Oh, my. Okay, how much are you gonna give me, bud? How much are you gonna give me? That. Alright. Alright, and then... Let's, Oh, there's more. What? Sick. Any more? Yes, there's more. Oh, of course. There's iron everywhere. Alright, So I kinda wanna... Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go... back here and make a little bit... like a... I don't know, kind of like a home base, I guess. The landing pad, that's what we'll call it. Alright. Pull this out a little bit. Oh, that's not that one. 21, too. Okay, pretty close to diamond level. What is that? I don't like that. Wow, that's a lot of gold too. So I already got the. Oh my god, it keeps going up. Like, does this world type just spawn a bunch of the materials? Alright, whenever. Alright. In the wood. You gotta be kidding me. Nah. There we go, okay. Well, I'll be back then. Actually, before I leave, I'm just gonna make sure the gear is good up. I'm not trying to get no mobs spawning in here. Yeah, please. He's just gonna be chilling under there for all of eternity. Alright, no creepers, please. More stuff this room. Yo, this is. Oh my. Okay, that's sick. Alright. And then. Yeah, I think that way should be good. Let's go up. Yeah, I can make bone meal now. So I can grow all the crops faster. Yes. Making progress. Now this, we're gonna have to do this sometime. Cause I'm not trying to have to jump up all the way. So I'm gonna put stairs in there at some point. Whenever that point is, I have no idea yet. I'm definitely not that team. This is, now. Oh yes, okay, so give me this, and then give me this, and then, no seeds, oh wait, okay, never mind, I'm tripping, boom boom, I got an arrow too, okay, boom boom, and then, we can also breed the calves, yes! And I'm sorry, I gotta kill one of them. I need. Oh my god, I didn't mean to hit all of you, I'm sorry. Alright, so I'm gonna have to like. Oh! Why does it hit all of them? Okay. Sorry, cow. Sorry. Stop. Okay, there we go. Alright. Hey. Okay. Stay. Yeah, you see. Okay. yes, now we have some food. Some leather too, that's good. You're gonna need that at some point. I don't want any of the stuff. Cause I have no idea what it does, and I don't really think it does anything. Stuff, this stuff. And then, and also. Give me this. Oh. And I'll just throw this in there. Oh, beautiful. I love it. Okay. Got one more. Again. Oh, okay. Never mind. Get out of here. What are you doing? Damn, 3C. One plant. Alright, go away. Alright. Beautiful. And now, crap. Where is my crafting table? Wait, this is it? So where's my chest? I don't think I have a chest yet. Well, no. Okay. Didn't know that. Oh, what am I doing? Oh yeah, I need wood. So, can't make another pickaxe. Damn it. Yeah, I really, I should've used the bone meal for the trees. Damn it! Alright, I guess, See, this is why I don't like not having a chest. Okay. I guess we're going back down and just trying to get some more bones. Get those trees growing. We need some wood. I didn't realize I had zero wood. But now that I know, I'm gonna get some bones. Some bones, meat. Ah, okay, come on, man. Just trying to get through this. Hello, Mr. Bat. Alright, I'm gonna check out. Okay, first. Boom, alright. Light up that. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Hey, what's up, can I? Okay, so I'm gonna block this off. And then... you know, I was gonna make a... No, I can get wood from down here. Thanks. Oh! Whoa! Oh no. Oh my god! He came out of nowhere! Alright. Wow, that was scary. Hey buddy, how you doing? I do need you, so I'm gonna come down here. I'm hoping you don't have any friends over here. Okay, hello, zombies. Now we let the zombies swim. Oh! He's going to. No, he's not. No, I did not get there. Yeah, don't drop anything. Alright, well, let's light this up. A ton. Oh, more iron. Good. That's good. Also, kill this guy. Get out of here, boy. Alright, anything over here? There's lava, so that's good. What is this? Level 13. Down somewhere. this way. I know I'm just gonna get jumped, like, immediately. Alright, you're just annoying. More iron. It's good, it's good. Alright. Is that lapis? Yeah, it is. Damn, it's pretty hard to tell. Alright. Hello. Anybody over here? Hello. Another string. I don't really see any mobs. Oh, look at this. This is mob heaven. Alright. More lapis. More gold. Okay, okay. Another giant cavern. Okay. Come on. Come on. There we go. Alright, well, this is a pretty cool cave system. There's a bunch of different ways to go. I hear you. I'm not sure if I saw that. I saw something I haven't seen before. I'm pretty sure. Oh! Would you look at that? Would you look at that? Too easy. I didn't even have to mine for me. Oh my goodness. Ooh, is there someone in the lava? What are you doing? Alright, so. I'm gonna take down all of these. Personally, I just don't like walking through them. Plus, I need the wood. Obviously. Alright. Light this up. Thought I saw a creeper down there. I was like, I'm gonna take these fences too. So I can use them for the farm. AC. Alright. Come on. Oh! What are you doing? Fucker. Alright. Yeah, see. That's probably where you came from, up here. Look at this. Yes, that's a spawner. End up there. Alright. So. Not this way. I already lost my way. But I know. Okay, yeah. Let's just. That would be more obvious. Boom. Alright. Now, we can build this baby. Oh yes. And, some sticks. Also build these. And then, oh yeah. Build these. Actually, we're gonna build these. What? What was that? I thought I just heard someone. I thought I just heard a mob walking the nose. That was cute. Get out of here. Oh yeah, give me all this. Come in. Oh, that's lapis. let's just go and collect everything. Yeah. That's also what we need. Oh yeah. Boom. Alright, can I go this way? Yeah. Oh, damn it. I didn't make a bucket. That's also what I was gonna make. Forgot again. Make that a little more accessible. Bucket. Boom. Alright, bad. I got no food again, damn it. Alright. There we go. Beautiful. Oh no. Boom. Now we can collect in peace. Mine in peace. About creepers and skeletons flying into your face. Yeah, that sucks. Boom. I love it. I love all this coal. I really don't love that sound. And why does it keep happening? I don't get it, man. But this is a huge vein of coal. This is just like a bunch of coal together. It's a lot of coal, man. Beautiful. This. Right. Love it. Iron. Yes. Right. Which way would I die? This way, right? Yep. Oh, yes. Alright, let's see how many. No. Alright, there we go. So I'll fix that problem. Alright, that's what, 3, 4? 5? Yes. Below. Oh my god, 6? What? Okay, this definitely has to be the buffet. Because I've never seen anything like this. And I've never used that, so. Okay, come here. Oh yes. I love it. Beautiful, it actually is nice. Alright. Let's get some cold food or not. Never mind. No, we're just gonna leave that. Flop it. Let's see it's this way. Let's use the sword, yeah. Make sure this place is all lit up. Oh, hello. Oh, come on, man. Trying to kill me out here. That is a lot of mobs over there. I think I'm gonna mine probably till this diamond pickaxe runs out. Or this iron pickaxe runs out. And then find a different. Oh my! Hello? How are you? Over here. Fuck. Alright, well, I guess. Yeah, I'm not going that way. Not yet, at least. Alright, Lex Hood. No, I mine all this. Give it me. Hello, water. Hello, water. Oh yeah, yeah. Hi. I have a lot of coal. Maybe I don't need to get some more coal right now, but I do want to still mine. So, we go down to 13, which is this. Now we're gonna go this way. And see what we get. I know you guys are thrilled with the strip. Lovely Minecraft strip mining video, and I'm sorry, but really there's not much else I can do right now, especially right now, so I'm about to die, and you know, I don't have anything, so, oh, okay, come back. It's just a little. Okay. that's weird. Let's keep it going. We are on 15. Now we're gonna go this way. Nah, that's not good. Anything? No. Anything? No. Damn, nothing. Well, I chose a really bad spot to strip mine, apparently. Alright, well, that was fun. Now I'm gonna. Yeah, I didn't think about this. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Where is this coming from? It's just coming from all of it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. definitely a lot of them. So I use this stuff. Love it. Working. Alright, screw this. I'm not doing it anymore. Alright. So now we'll start smelting stuff. Those in there, alright, and then let's go back up, check on the crops and such. Now I'm really happy we found diamonds. The third episode in. It's pretty sweet. What are you doing? No. Oh no. You gotta be kidding me. This guy. Oh my god. That was almost bad. He almost just blew up everything. Come here, bud. Get him to blow up the same man. Oh my, crops are growing. It's beautiful. 7 seeds, yeah, nice. Hey, oof, I need dirt. That's pretty bad. But you know what? It's alright. For now, because we have some right here. Alright, and then make these two pump. And I'm also probably just gonna save this one until next time, until I can breed. Actually, you know, if I save this one, and then I just breed the next two again, I might just need to kill these cows, or one of them at least, because the crops aren't growing too fast, so I wouldn't say to, I say that as they start growing, you know, I wouldn't say they're a very sufficient source of food. But it is for main them. So yeah, I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do, but I think we'll leave that ordeal for the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm sorry this episode probably wasn't too interesting, not a lot was done, but hey, I did find these bad boys. Yes. Oh, I love it. I love how it holds it too. It's sick. But yeah, anyways, if you guys did enjoy, leave a like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do, and I will see you guys in the next one.